Mi nombre es Ariel Fernández Díaz, EQH, y estoy aquí en Friends We Love. Hi, my name is Ariel Fernández Díaz, EQH, and this is my 120 seconds. My dreams is to be a political person. I mean, I am Cuban, and I mean, I has been dealing with politics all my life, and wherever I go, politics always touch me, you know what I mean? I would rather be a person who, because my faith or because my love to music or arts, I just don't care about politics, but the reality is that politics touch your life every day. Everything is politics. I mean, politics is the bread you pay, the CDs that you pay, it's just everything is politics, you know what I mean? And I really have a deep interest in those power positions, or those politics positions when you can make decisions to help people. And I think that one of the best example of that is like today Barack Obama, what he's doing, you know what I mean? It's just like taking power when you can really make decisions that is gonna improve people's life. And I think that that's something important, because sometimes people who work in the activism and people who working in the arts, they think that because they denounce things that happen in the society, change is gonna happen, but that's not true. I mean, artists and activists, they always can help to bring change, but this is not really the people who is gonna make the change itself. So for me, it's like a really, we can make a coalition between artists and activists and politicians when artists and activists can denounce what happened really in the street, what happens in society, and politicians can listen and then help people to have a better life. So, and always that's gonna be a challenge, you know what I mean? In the history of life has been a lot of activists and artists who, because the role they play in the field as an artist and activist, they decide one day to shoot down the arts and to shoot down the activism and become politicians. And I think that that's the last step of any person who really care about issues. You cannot be all your life talking about issues. You need to act about issues. And a person that every day are asking how I'm gonna position myself in a power position when I can make decisions to help life of people and make this world a better world. Hey, my name is Ariel Fernández Díaz, a.k.a. Asho, and this was my 120 seconds. And love, only thing that's promised love, to my heart. The only thing that's hard love, to embrace. Only thing that makes life worth living. Seems love is here to stay. Seems love is here to stay. Hola, yo soy Ariel Fernández Díaz, a.k.a. Asho, y estos fueron mis 120 segundos. Amigos que se quieren. No, eso suena chido.
Amigos queridos.
Amigos que se aman.